use a bitch, your hormones probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that sucker shit inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA.
So far from my past misfortune, no sleeping, late nights, no eating.
Be looking for you, I be looking for you, got me looking forward to
it. Okay, 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 dookie, my infatuation, it's relating to another form of
edges, they never die, them niggas only multiply.
Light nigga, dark nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga.
Better than veteran rappers, favorite rappers, conscious of travel, and a Mississippi dirty southern motherfucker kicking.
She see money all around me, I look like I'm the man.
Every time I kick, you say feel his little feet.
Like cartwheels, get better like Lamar did. I'm never gonna owe them, man versus.
Mama told me not to sell word. Mama 17-5, same color t-shirt. White.
So let this be a lesson to you motherfuckers. Alright? This nigga made a top 10 album list of the year and ain't gonna fucking put us in it.
GGK?
Two masters? You gotta be freaking kidding me.
Motherfucker, please.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck was you thinking, man?
Please.
I heard
you was allergic to peanuts, nigga.
Yeah, and I got your EpiPen, bitch.
Ooh, and what the fuck is this?
Ooh.
A Snickers? And what the fuck is this Snickers?
Oh.
Hella peanuts, nigga.
Open that bitch.
Hold on,
motherfucker. Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
And I'm gonna put your EpiPen right here. What does this thing do,
it seems,
as a matter of fact?
It's.
What does this do?
If you are ready to use, pull off red safety guard.
I think Nels is ready to use. It seems like you're not yourself. Perhaps you need to eat a motherfucking Snickers, nigga.
6 hours later.
Chitty chitty bang bang. Dead.
Looking like Aladdin. So let this be a lesson to you motherfuckers.
Motherfuck.
Yeah.
Comfortable as this.
Yeah, oh God.
I'm sorry. Massage.
This big rock and envy. Good grandkids to put it simply. If you fuck with one and you fuck with three. So bitch niggas don't tempt me. This new age, we not shy anymore.